6-4 senior forward, number 32, Levi Jones. 6-5 senior forward, number 15, Brandon Bennett. Senior center, 6-7, number 42, Chuck Phillips. 5-10 senior guard, number 12, Tyrone Brown. 5-10 senior guard, number 10, Eldrick Tato. 5-7 senior guard, number 32 is Mike Newell. 5-8 senior guard, number 33 is Joey Topton. 6-2 senior forward, number 42, Marty Schott. 6-1 senior forward, number 43, Chris Cheetah. Leading the all-senior lineup, 6-4 center, number 45 is Isaac Huntsman. The Spartans of Stafford. Thank you, gentlemen. Our referee this morning, Alex Austin, who is Mr. Larry Whitman. The umpire, Alex Austin, Mr. Dave Smith. Morning's game is being broadcast on radio on the UIL Sports Network. The Ghost Black fans back home are cheering for the Goats and listening to Mahea Radio, KYCS. They've been ever and Scott Mosher, handling play by play in the color. Thank you.
didn't even notice.
Thank you.
Bennett. Fouls on Grossbeck's 10, Edward Taylor, his third, senior, first. Back then, his partner, 43, Chris Cheatham. Fouls on Grossbeck's 15, Bradford Bennett, his first, team in second. Back to Andrew Stafford, 35, Asif Hudson, the 32, Mike Lewis. Fouls on Stafford's 33, Joey Clapton, his first, team third. second foul. Team foul number four of the half of the Spartans. Back into Stafford, 32, Mike Lewis. Fouls on 42 for those back. Chuck Phillips is first, team third. First to them, two. Respect. 32, Lamar Jones is first, team third. Back in for Stafford, 33, Jerry Cuthbert. Three. Bennett. Respects 15, Brandon Bennett, his second foul, team foul number 5 on behalf of the Bears.
Thank you.
Joe Buffett. Our first match, 14, Roderick Smith, his first team first of the second half. And a shot, two. Thank you.
Thank you.
goes back 42, Chuck Phillips, the second to Burton.
Thank you.
Patrick Hudson. the medal holders, and UIL tournament staff, Bob Miller, Rebecca Wisnowski. Over the way up, gang, get station. The medals are runners up, being presented by Ben Miller. For the Goats. They got started late, busy picking up the trophy in football. And the winner, Jamal Jones and Tyrone Brown, all played on that state championship football team. They finished the season with an 18-1 one-loss record. Coach Richard Reagan and his team should be proud. Congratulations to the Goats and Ghost Devils. Would the captains please step forward and receive the runner-up trophy from Robert Ryan, the superintendent at Seminole, member of the Legislative Council in Region 1, 3A. The captains from Ghost Bay. Good job, guys. Special recognition hands from UIL Assistant Director Gina Mazzolini and UIL Assistant to the Athletic Director Cynthia Doyle. Special hands for the coaches. Now the guys are golden. Starting slow, won the district 13-8, won the last 17 in a row. Stafford, 30-8. Coach David Mitchell, his assistants Mark Rupert, Don Elson, and Lisa Duval. Hey David, champions, Conference 3A. Will you please accept the trophy drawn Mr. Bill Schaefer, the superintendent of Belleville, member of the Legislative Council, Region 3, AAA. And the MVP, not much argument here, guys. He wears a gold shirt, number 43 on it. Got 23 points. Chris Cheer, Todd Stafford, Roland Miller, of Wilson's Total Goods, of Wilson's UIL, MVP to 3A. Chris Cheer.